That this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Colt. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me. We're just moments away from this Monday Night Raw match getting underway.
Thank you.
There's the bell, and we have nothing to do but sit back and watch the destruction as these four competitors attempt to put each other through a table.
And let's put some emphasis on the tables here. You need to put your opponent through the table to win, but they can still be used to deliver damage on your opponent as well.
Enough talk, let's get it on.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in the WWE glory.
That's a textbook maneuver,
and that's patented Michael Cole.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
All this action outside the ring.
With the table.
Action outside.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely out of control.
Oh, that one hit the mark. Inside now. Elbow with a bridge to the nose.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Huge impact delivered to the neck. She clearly liked the result from the first time she delivered that move. Well, she wants this win bad. She's on the defensive now, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
I don't know. This doesn't appear to be anything she can't work her way out of. Did you see that corner? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Look out. She missed her target that
time. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, look at this. Rolling out here.
Staying on the attack. Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Nice reversal. There it is. Well done.
Oh, she deserves a good spanking. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. What a reversal. Man, a ferocious blow.
She's starting to get out of roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
To the outside,
like yesterday's garbage. Uh-oh, big move coming.
She makes it look easy.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
Back now inside the ring. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal. Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
she wants to be. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to win this fatal four-way match.
But what I said, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get. You know, when pride is on the line, competitors really seem to kick it up a notch. And I think that's what we're about to see here tonight.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cody.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one. Stay down! Stay down! Oh, look at the emotion! Whoa! There's no hesitation there. This one's all business. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Wow! Man, look at that! Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, right on the spine!
The finality of this environment is so apparent, Kane.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. This is dangerous!
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Kane, you can put your opponent through the table, and this one's over.
Somebody...